tonight on Rich Kids at Beverly Hills.
Cabo's close, it's only a 2-hour flight.
But our 1 year, we should incorporate our closest friends.
Incorporate people in our anniversary.
You have to come. I'm thinking about inviting Cooper.
I feel like you and Cooper would be a good match.
In what way?
In a sexual friend way.
What side is the front or the back? Wrong, that stays.
No, wrong. No.
Goodbye, LA!
Cheers to Brendan and Morgan.
Hola, amigos.
I am done waiting around. Hola. Sorry, are we a little late? We wanted you all here for our weekend, and if you want to be here for us, be here. If you don't, get the and get the out.
I know, but I just wish you would just kiss me. I don't like when I go in and then it like happens like that. Like just.
Well, yeah, I always go in for the kiss and then there's always like a huge wipe.
Oh, okay, well let me wipe it off. I mean,
kiss. No, okay. Real kiss. Don't wipe it.
I don't want this. I'm not gonna wipe it.
Don't wipe it.
That's so cheers, man.
Cheers. Cheers. And oh, we took a sip. Okay, why don't we cheer something else? Do you want to mention anything else to me about anything in particular about me? Being around and being a positive influence on you.
Yeah, we, do you want to cheers that?
Well, no, I just want you to, expand on what I mean.
Yes, we've been dating for 1 year soon.
Very soon.
Are you cheers.
Yeah. Are you going to add to that after you take a sip? It's almost my 1 year anniversary with Brendan. I think it's a little bit strange that he hasn't mentioned anything to me about it, about the plans that he has in mind or the gifts that he's planning on getting me or what he's planning on doing for the event. But I think it's definitely time to drop some hints. So, no, seriously though. I would do a bag of some kind.
Oh, would you?
Or I would do some kind of twinkling earring that makes me look more like presentable. Like I'm just at the, you know, country club, like, oh, having a lemonade while you like hit golf balls. Like that kind of idea would work for me.
When you hit 1 year, that's a major turning point.
I think it really symbolizes that we're very much meant to be together at this point in our lives and hopefully forever. Don't you have something to add about what it means for it to be our 1 year anniversary? That it's a milestone and that we've made it a long way?
Yeah, I think it's a milestone and we've made it a long way.
365 blissful days.
Blissful days. I was thinking that we go away somewhere nice. Cabo's close, it's only a 2-hour flight.
Wow. But I feel like we should probably incorporate some other people into that.
Incorporate people in our anniversary.
Cabo is a city that you want to be with friends. They'll add to the experience. The main reason I want to bring other people on this Cabo trip is because I feel like Cabo is not a place where you go alone with your boyfriend or girlfriend. I feel like it's, you know, a party city. It's somewhere where you go with a group of people and you get drunk for 4 days and you never want to go back or have any guacamole again.
If we're going to invite friends, then I'm going to invite Sachi.
So invite Sachi.
Well, should we invite the whole restaurant?
That was so funny. I hate sand.
Ugh, it smells.
Disgusting.
Ugh. Is this a joke?
Ugh. Are we at the free clinic? Why does it smell like this?
I don't know. We should have brought a candle.
It really, it smells like baguette's breath. Ugh. My boyfriend has invited me to Cabo San Lucas for our 1 year anniversary. And I want to invite all of you guys to come with me.
Morgan, no.
No, I think it'll be nice. It's fun. It's like we didn't get to do anything all summer.
Brendan got a plane. That sounds really fun. I don't know if I can go, though. I'm so busy with work. I have so many things going on.
I went to Parsons in New York City for grad school and studied interior design. I'm currently doing freelance interior design, trying to create like a little business out of it because I love it so much.
Rearrange.
No, I can't.
First of all, you don't need to eat. It's overrated, okay? I will give you room and board. We're going to go out. It's not going to be like an expensive trip.
I'm not having you pay for me.
You won't have to. No, Brendan will pay for you. For my anniversary gift.
But I'm also a little worried, like, last time I was with Dorothy, like, that's when all happened.
I was there, 30 pounds and brunette.
It was, remember how bad it was? I went insane on her over a bill.
Knowing Dorothy's coming to Cabo is making me so anxious. Last time we were there, it was disastrous. Dorothy wanted to do itemized bills. And I'm like, bitch, I'm not gonna itemize a 30-person dinner. So I had to kind of call her a cheap billionaire.
It's not gonna be an issue.
Okay.
At all.
Yeah, you're right.
At all.
The fact that I have to worry about the money, about part of going to Cabo, is so annoying. The last thing I want is to be on my Instagram seeing everyone like tequiling out of their face and like I'll be bored in my office. Like, please, I need to be with them. I'll die. So Cabo will be amazing then. I can't wait for so much rosé.
A rosé? Tequila?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's not the Greek Isles.
Okay.
Here. It's very cool.
It's very Hermes-y.
What's that?
Oh. I went shopping with my mother. I convinced her she was drugged basically the whole time. Oh, my life.
Vintage?
It is not, but it does look. It's a very 1987 reference.
Oh, my mom has that same one.
Like in cream in 1987.
Cream.
It's fun.
I see baguette right now.
It's baguette's little bag. Exactly.
So like, did we just like casually spend 15 grand today?
Well, yeah, she was very nice to me today.
How was your dinner with Brendan?
He wants to take me to Cabo for our 1 year anniversary. You have to come.
Who else is going? Because I don't want to be the third. I don't want to be the only one.
You're not going to be the third wheel. You, Johnny, myself. Brendan said since I'm inviting all of you guys, he's going to invite Sachi. So Sachi's going to come. I'm going to invite EJ. I think EJ will probably meet us from New York. EJ in a bikini, are you kidding me? I have no
EJ
other place to be.
A cavalli. Who else?
Thinking about inviting Cooper.
Cooper's always fun. Like, we see him out.
So
like,
nice.
He'll probably be a little flirty.
Well, that's the plan I have.
Oh, really?
I feel like you and Cooper would be a good match, honestly.
In what way?
In a sexual friend way.
Cooper's one of our friends that, you know, we've all known for a really long time. He's really fun, and everyone loves him, and he's very happy-go-lucky. And Cooper thrives in, like, a vacation situation, I feel like, especially, like, south of the border. Not in that way, but okay.
And Roxy's gonna come. That'll be fine, though.
And then you know, obviously, what happened 5-6 years ago with the whole bill. Like, I just don't wanna get, like, have another bill come and have us fight.
I think I do kind of harbor negative feelings and hold a grudge against her a little bit.
I feel like we're over it.
You're
we're past
so past it.
Like,
and you guys were so young. Who cares?
Obviously, it's you and Brendan's weekend, so we're not gonna bring any drama. We're just gonna have
fun. It's gonna be fun. Should we just take the whole bottle into my room and pack there?
Oh, we're taking that in?
We should get you nice and drunk for my packing excursion. Woo, Mexico! Okay, first of all, are you gonna tell me what you have planned for our anniversary night?
Yeah, well, we were just gonna walk and get some street tacos. Really experience Mexico.
Okay, are you bringing a different person for that, or what are you thinking?
Brendan likes experiences and I like material items.
For example, I really, really, really want an olive green Givenchy bag for my anniversary. Every time I've seen it in a magazine or every time we walk by it at Barney's on the second floor, I'm like, always like, how nice is that bag? Don't you love that bag? He's like, yeah, let's go to the third floor. I'm like, why? That's women's. Am I gonna be spending my anniversary night with Dorothy and Roxy? Because you have no idea what we're doing.
Dorothy and Roxy are there because you invited them. I would really like if our anniversary was just the two of us, yeah?
I'm just joking. I just wanna know what you think I should bring. I have a lot of bathing suits.
You're bringing all those bathing suits? We're there for 3 days.
This is Louis Vuitton and it doesn't fit really, but it's fantastic. When I'm just sitting there and like I can't breathe fully, it's really great.
Don't girls care about tan lines? That's gonna be awkward when you look like you were just injured in the first Saw movie.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's cute.
It doesn't fit really, but we're gonna make it work for this trip. This is when you were like super in love with me and like couldn't remember. You were like heart palpitations. Okay.
No. Yeah.
These are cute.
Which side is the front or the back?
This is the front.
Wrong. That stays.
No, wrong.
No. No.
Oh, and I'm packing everything in my Chanel beach bag. It has a towel.
Who buys a Chanel beach towel?
What the? I do.
So what am I here for?
For moral support.
Yes, away!
Doesn't hurt either.
Yeah.
In more
fabulous years.
Wait, I just peed a little bit.
I was not expecting G4 status from Brendan.
No,
I thought
not
he
at
was,
all.
You know, getting, you know, a nice little, like, I don't know, an 8-seater or something.
Yeah, G450. I mean, he brought
was it.
It was our 1 year. Oh, hell yeah, it was. My man.
Hold on, you two smile first. Cooper, Dorothy, one more. Cooper is good looking. He kind of has that like Malibu Beach Boy swag, a little bit Brody Jenner-ish, which is like weird because they're friends. He's really charismatic, he's funny. He's a little bit silly and goofy, but he's very endearing.
Are you drinking from the bottle?
And a time for a glass.
What's that? Like, sipping on the booze.
The worst thing that could happen on this trip is if anyone gets Montezuma's revenge.
Yeah.
I would take that. Kind of a good thing. I always kind of want to get, I'm always like dabbling and like, should I?
Yeah, it's fine. It's worth it after.
We're here!
Yeah! Hola!
It is mother hot.
Hola! ¿Cómo está? My Spanish is fair, but it gets great when I'm drunk. Me llamo Dorothea. Oh my. Señor, es la hora.
What'd you say your name was, Dorothy?
Dorothea.
Is that what they say?
Yeah. I'm trying to really like immerse myself in the language. Ay, Dios mío.
Dios mío. Mío también.
Ooh, like to mama, all that stuff.
Wow, she really came out with some stuff just now. Cabo was the right place for us to go.
So everyone's gonna be like very borracha, which means drunk.
Patrick, how's everything going?
Salud.
What do you say,
Adoresto? Salud.
Hola, amigos.
Hi. Hi. Welcoming committee, honey.
Here
yes.
Here good to see you.
Let's be quick. Yeah. Let's go change, and then we'll eat by the pool.
Oh, it's beautiful. I'm so excited. Thank you so much. Hi.
Hola, Mexico.
Oh my God. Oh, it's very tropical.
Oh wow, look how nice they are. They even got something from Elise Walker all the way here, huh?
Where?
Right there.
Shut up, what is in it? Oh my God, are you serious?
Yeah.
They had green?
I found green. I don't know, Morgan.
I can't believe you got green.
Give me a kiss.
I literally looked online, there was no green.
I know, I found green.
I want to take a photo right now. I have to send it to my Roxy.
Roxy's here.
I know that. I'm going to trend a bullet.
That's so cute.
Do you want some champagne or something?
Babe, I really like my bag.
I know you really wanted that. Sorry. I'm glad I almost killed you, huh? That would have been a lonely couple days.
The green is so chic.
All right, well, cheers, babe. Happy to green.
Where's Z-Wang?
Basically,
I think she's getting ready.
Hi, where have you been?
Dorothy is definitely typically late to everything. She is always 15 minutes behind everybody else in terms of when she needs to be somewhere.
Brendan, the rooms are amazing. Thank you for hooking that up.
Why champagne showers are part of our outing.
I mean, we didn't win like an NBA, you know, championship where we need to be like spraying champagne all over each other.
I'm happy you came though. Are you having fun with us?
Thank you.
Are we a little crazy though? We're like normal.
We're like normal. Like normal, like is the key word.
I see Cooper coaching up to Dorothy, and I cannot wait to see where this is going.
Guys, what time's dinner?
Reservations are at 7:30. Meet at the lobby by 7.
Should we drink more?
Yes.
Oh my God, more.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, you guys. Cheers. Cabo.
Are you out of your mind?
What should I wear?
I don't know. I don't have time to deal with it right now. I just need you to tell me if my shorts are too short in the back.
Catch on.
My left ass cheek is hanging out, yeah?
Well, I mean.
But it's Mexico, with my cork lubes and my green Chanel bag.
Yeah. Those are too short. 100%.
Didn't I ask you for like 23 minutes?
I know, but now I just saw you lean forward a half an inch, and I think that they're too short at this point.
Yeah, they're way too short.
Morgan gets longer to get...
False.
Oh, I took longer to get ready?
Generally.
Oh, generally, Morgan takes way longer to get ready than I do.
False. That's not true.
That's way true.
No. Brendan takes longer to get ready.
Wrong.
But I do need to know where your ID is.
In my Chanel bag.
There's 20 Chanel bags.
The camel Chanel bag.
Tan?
Camp.
Oh, you don't need to be Stephen Hawking to figure out which Chanel bag. I look like a Russian ice skater.
No, you look red.
Let's just go.
I think I'm choking on Mentos. Hey, what's up?
White pants. Great mind to check
out. They're light pink, actually.
Oh, that's not light pink?
Yeah.
Very pretty.
What time are we meeting, everyone?
I don't know. I think we're supposed to be there. It's 7:30.
Did you rest and everything?
Had some water, laid down for a second, had a couple beers. I'm feeling good.
What time is it?
It's 7:31.
Okay.
Our reservation was 1 minute ago.
I'm always on time, and when somebody's late, it's just, I mean, it's inconvenient and inconsiderate.
There's Roxy.
There's Roxy.
Where?
Well, Sachi's here.
Cooper? Oh, yeah, where's he?
What shoes should I wear? Sandals or?
Let's see. Let's do a little fashion show. What do you have?
Where is everybody?
Yeah. We're all here. I know, let's go.
I knew that it was going to cause a problem between Brendan and I had we waited any longer, so I basically just cut the cord. I understand that people were drinking and tired, but at the end of the day, you got to make it work. I mean, I went with a limp bun on the top of my head. I looked like a homeless person.
You wore a bun?
It was like a two. Yes, hard. What do you mean? I had the bun on my head.
I am done waiting around. I'm going to lose it right now. I didn't have any time to get ready. I rushed. I just think that if we plan for things, everyone should be on time.
You might see them at 8:30.
No, but are they all waiting? Does this look bad? I just don't even know what's going on anymore.
I'm going to drink so much at dinner.
Good choice.
Hey, my man. While we're waiting for our guests that are 45 minutes late, do you mind if we get a round of margaritas?
Our friends are so late, sorry.
Princess Diana was not with us on this trip. Nobody should have been late. Everybody should have been on time.
No, even Princess Diana would have been on time.
She's so chic.
¿Dónde está el grupo? Hola, ¿cómo están? Means how are we?
Oh, please.
Hey, boo.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hi, sorry, are we a little late?
I see Morgan's face and I'm like, is about to be an exorcism.
Hi, sorry, are we a little late?
By Dorothy being late, by whoever being late, adds stress to me specifically because then my boyfriend gets upset with me for inviting people that are late to our anniversary.
Yeah.
Let's do a toast. Apologies for this side.
Yeah, you were
late.
I just want to say if we do make reservations to be on time, obviously Brendan and I wanted you guys to be here to share this with us. We want you to be on time. And I think that we're
texting to stop. Everyone's texting.
The texting is
bullshit. Well, at dinner you guys can't be texting.
Okay.
I want to have dinner.
Okay.
EJ, is that fair?
I agree.
It's rude.
Everyone who has a phone on the table right now should just put it away.
You know what? That's it. Put the phones in the middle of the table.
I agree.
I'll be the first one to do it.
No, I agree. You guys being on your phone.
Yeah, I can't lose my phones in the middle of the table.
I understand that it's his anniversary, but at the same time, this is 2013, and we're all quite popular.
Can I just turn off my data?
No, just put it down. Just put it down.
Let me save a couple bucks while I'm at it, Brendan.
Put him over there.
Excuse me. No, senor. No, Roxy's just moving it.
Hello, put it in my
purse.
Hello.
It's over there.
It's fine.
No,
don't
put it
back.
It's their weekend.
No.
Relax.
It's just
a phone.
I wanted it in my purse. It's on that table. Yeah.
This is the biggest chili relleno I've ever seen. Can I get my phone just to take one photo for later?
No.
I want to create memories.
Create them later.
I'm going to take a visual photo of it.
You've been very aggressive, Brendan. He's not been aggressive. Want your cell phone, then take it, and that's it.
You don't need your cell phone at dinner.
I will put it in my purse.
The point is we wanted you all here for our weekend, and if you want to be here for us, be here. If you don't, we're not holding you here. Get the and get the out. It's really easy. That's it.
This is not the vacation I signed up for.
Where are you going?
What's wrong?
Were they really mad that we were that late?
Yeah. I'll be honest, I was pissed.
The behavior with the texting, it's just too much.
I hope my
phone.
That's rude.
It is.
What if my dog has a problem?
If your dog has a problem, your mom will take care of it.
It's my child, basically. I need a phone.
And so Rocky wanting her phone, like, bitch.
Yeah, I bet the phone, like, I want the phones away. Like, they act like this vacation was free.
It's like I invite everybody against the original plan, and they make me look like ass.
Considering the way everybody has been late and nobody's really been paying attention to the bigger picture, which is Brendan and I really feel like it was the wrong decision to invite everybody.
Let's get the check and leave.
La cuenta.
I would love a shot before I go.
You know what? Let's just get a shot of Don Julio all around.
Chill out. Listen,
Dorothy. I'm sorry I got aggressive about the phone.
Hold on. Is this shot going to help us resolve our situation?
Yes, resolve.
Cheers.
You know, now that I'm realizing the way things are going, I really don't think there's enough tequila in Mexico to make everybody get along. Jesus, we're in for a very, very long trip this weekend.
Thank you all for coming. I'm really happy to have you all here.
We love you.
Cheers. Cheers. That's what we needed.
Next time on Rich Kids of Beverly Hills.
The total is $20,000.
Amazing.
Oh, wow. Woo!
Is it gone? All right, everyone owes $300.
Well, don't give Roxy the check.
Should we itemize the bill again?
Oh.
It was a difference of $30.
People are rich for a reason.
No, shut the up, both of you. If you both handled it incorrectly, that's the moral of
the
story.
What did I do, Morgan?
Well, shut up. It's our anniversary. I want you to stop talking. Get up, Brendan. Let's go. Now I'm done.
She looked at me, and then you just ruined my weekend with Brendan.